bricks. But first, this festival has always been subject to the travel community. And we have a speaker, please don't go away. Young traveler Martin,
who's
going to tell us about what's going on. Up here, Blind White Dots, we're ready for you all there.
Hello, Glastonbury. My name is Martin Ward, and I'm a dear traveler. And I've always been just looking for straight sort of winners. I've been really loud at Pixie this month, and for the year this month. The critic loves me as an Irish year traveler, and the critic loves my community from being who they truly are. Does that make any sense? And I would like to let you all know the suicide level in the traveler and gypsy community against gay travelers and gay gypsies is actually 70-80%. There was a 20-year-old child last week in Glastonbury. 3 months ago, there was another 16-year-old who actually felt like he could go home and tell his mother and father what he was. It was too late, and he ended his life before he did. So I'm that brave soul that's standing here for gypsies and travelers to say, we need to embrace who we are. We never deny who we are. We are a proud country. We are in England. And we will always be who we truly are. And we will never, ever, ever deny who we are for anybody. And I would like to say, to the gay community especially, I am very proud of every single one of you. Proud travelers, the gays, the bisexuals, I watch you all, and you all make me very, very happy. And you all let me come out of the wardrobe and tell the world who I truly was. Because my community turned their back on me, and you are going to support me. I know that for a fact. This is a great country. I'd like to say I am an absolute great pleasure to be part of England and all the English people and every majority we have amongst this community. I love you all. Always be proud of who you are and embrace who you are. I will now pass you over to an amazing woman called Ruth, who works in Brighton for Travellers Pride, who support and help me and you. Thank you very much, Master Ray. I hope you all have an amazing time. Thank you very much for having me.